Bobby Roode got a hold of him. Glorious DDT.